you say wee. You want to go see Barney? He's happy, isn't he? Let's see, is he happy? Oh yeah, he looks really happy. Are you sitting on his lap?
Yes.
Yes? Look at him. Where is he going? Look at this. Let me see. He is?
Big teeth.
Does he have big teeth? Let me see. Oh, yeah, he does have big teeth. Where's Jackson's teeth? Does he got big teeth? Where's his big teeth?
Barney.
Barney? Yeah, he's
in.
You want to go see something else? Is Barney moving? What's he doing?
I'm happy.
Is he happy?
Yes.
Happy! Get on! Hurry! Get on! Get on the train! Hurry up! You want to get on? Sit on it! Sit on it! Did the choo-choo train start?
Yes.
Yes? Look, do you like it?
Yes.
Choo-choo.
I'm right
here. What?
I'm here.
Do you like it? Yes? Whoa. Is he happy? Can you say hi, Barney? Say hi, Barney. Jackson, can you say smile, cheese, boop, boop. Hey, Jackson, Jackson. No. What's that? Jackson, hi. Hi, Jackson. You want to go see the TV with the characters? Yes? We'll go say hi to Chuckie up there? Chuckie's up there. No, you don't want to say hi to him? Yes, you do? Tokens so you can pop the ball? Yes? You want to go get your tokens now? He just moves too fast, so he's not like playing. You ready? You want to go get it? Come on, let's go get some tokens, then you can last long enough. He doesn't want to stay. You want to go get some tokens? And then you can put the tokens in and you can play? Yes? Let's go get them. Is that a yes or a no? You want to ride more? What do you say? Here, put your boy in. Good job. Now press the start button. Yay! Good job, buddy. Good job. Train. Push it. Push it. Push it. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Keep going. Keep pushing. I know. Push. Sorry. I'm sorry. No, I didn't. Push. Push. Keep pushing. Push him down. All right. Get your tickets. Get your tickets. Get your tickets. Thank you. You want to do that one again? Okay, well, listen. Want to go say hi to Chuckie? Say hi, Chuckie. Come here, let's go say hi to Chuckie. Did you ask him how he's doing? Say hi to Chuckie. Say hi, Chuckie.
I'm Chuckie Cheese.
Hi, Chuckie Cheese.
I'm playing now.
No, this isn't for a coin. This one we don't go into. This way. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry. Bye, Chuckie.
Bye.
You want to come say bye up here? Come here. Let's say bye bye to him.
Desserts for grown ups. Cheers.
We talked to moms and took most of their ideas, like a completely updated menu, including thin and crispy pizza, which beat Pizza Hut in a taste test, plus free Wi-Fi.
Who's this?
So that fun can be for everyone.
Jackson, who's this? Who is that? Didn't you say hi to Chuckie? Ship with Bryson and Philip?
Where?
Look, they're at the pirate ship. Go on, hurry, go. They're at the pirate ship. Want to go see? Let's go see what they're doing. Okay, there's sand over here too. Let's go over and see Bryson and Philip. Are up there.
Here, we'll go sit in the chair.
It's safe for later. It's not in her mind, but it's in hers.
I mean, I can put stuff in yours and you can
buy it. Yeah, that's okay. Look. She helps out. The lady. Look, she's helping. Thank you. Jackson, Mommy's over there waiting for you. There she is. Go down the slide. That's okay. Woo!
We found a shell.
You found a shell? Cool.
A shell? No, you know what? Do it on my toes. That way when we sit on the chair, it won't be on the chair. Did it go through the holes? What do you think? Look at all the ducks. Quack, quack. Quack, quack. Here they come. They're coming here. Call them. Say, come here, ducks. Say, here, ducks. Jackson, come away from the water now. Good boy. Come over here. Here they come. Jackson, look at these right here. Jackson, look at these ducks. Come and see them. Hey Jackson, get away from this stuff. This is all like dirty feathers and stuff. Yeah, come on over here.
Do you want to sit down?
Game starts, that's when you can start doing that.
That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Welcome to the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Road Rally, where everyone's a winner and no one goes home without having a stupendous time. And now, without further ado, let's introduce all of our road rally racers today. Road Racing Mickey. Is all tuned. Engineers old.
Put this here because it's one of these, you know, duties I gotta do here.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure you're familiar with that, right?
Oh, yeah.
He said he would do it. Here, look, I'll let you see my video camera. It may be easier.
Why don't you film them and then send me a couple short
videos? Okay, I'll do that, baby.
All right,
love you. Bye bye. Is it a doozy? Well, there's some big boys on the other team. Did they check their license again? They were checking their, remember 2 weeks ago? They were checking their ID cards. I said, no, you need to check their license.
Yeah, it was like that last weekend too.
Oh, that's really.
Yes.
They keep all like the 8 year olds and. They probably were. Do they go by age or grade?
I don't know. This is really.
They can keep them back.
Where's Tanner?
Really, kind of.
How's that? Get off the field! Get off the field!
What's wrong?
Oh, he would have had too many players. Oh, Phillip's down there.
Yes,
just put those underneath.
Oh, ready, guys? You're 5 minutes
yet. All better.
Much better, buddy. It's like as soon as he eats something.
Well, it's like a dog. 20 minutes later, it comes back.
It's like
2 seconds. All right. Get up! Go get him!
Yeah,
and then just stick them in that bag. Or underneath. Put them underneath the stroller, then I'll know they're dirty. Did you hit your...
So, we need something to blow the sand off the road. Which mouse control do you think can do that? Well, a tire pop blows air. So maybe the tire pop can blow the sand off the road.
Where is
Brother?
Brother must be out there. Where is he? All right, let's see. Where's Brother?
Oh, no suntan lotion, right?
Did you look and see if the little pink bag
was
in the backpack?
She said it was in the car. The suntan lotion. Can we? Does this come unhooked that we can tilt it so he can? Oh, wait. I see it right here. Oh.
I have another umbrella that you can hold over you two.
How about if?
Well, because it's not really here.
Oh my God! Philip! He ran over him, man. That was good. Is she recording you? Wow, that was good, man. He slammed him to the ground.
Betcha I could probably put the camera on the bench and it would probably film, but I wouldn't be able to follow him.
No, that's true.
All right.
Where is he?
Where is he?
The one he just touched.
Where?
What is that? Left tackle. There's one on the end, way on the end. There's another, and then Philip. Third, and they
right by the.
Yeah,
by
he just pulled him. He just pulled him in. See him?
Oh, okay. I see him right now. He's right there. Third over.
Look up here. No, there goes Philip.
Oh, he went down. Okay. Get up, Philip!
Oh, they recovered the fumble? What happened here? Oh, they got the ball. I thought they didn't.
The ball.
Oh, geez, they got a penalty.
So cool. I didn't think it would be either.
Same position? Yeah. I watch him. Here you go, Brother.
Yay! Philip!
Back up! Why are you set up a running back? He's so fast.
Don't block the ball, Braylon!
He should be a running back. He's so fast.
Yeah, he's very fast.
They pushed him back. Got to attack him.
Oh my God. They're in the same spot.
Yeah, baby. I can
Where's Philip now? She's in the same position. See the one with his pad sticking out?
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha. It's hard to see that number. Oh, I see him. Yep. It's so eerie. Yeah, because Philip's the one that's jumping the line. Yeah.
Oh, what's her password?
Her birthday.
Year birthday.
Go, Philip! Yes! Woo! Yes! But Philip cut the guy down there. That's the hard part.
Defense! I need the coach to say, oh, man, they didn't get nowhere. Now it's defense.
Awesome. Tell you, Jackson. Awesome.
This is one of Jessica's cheers.
One of the very first cheers. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome.
Oh my God. Too cute. Where's Philip now?
Right here
there he is. Okay, I see him. I see him.
Ooh!
Man, he pushed that tail.
Man, is he okay?
No.
Ooh.
His head hit.
He went. Damn, I don't know, but he went down hard.
Yeah, his head snapped.
Ooh. You gotta be careful about lifting them up right after they fall. You gotta see if they.
Man.
Wow, that was a slam. He said
it. I didn't do it. No, he didn't either.
This is what I used to do to your father when he raced motocross. He got embarrassed and I ran around the track with an umbrella. And on the line, I was the only mother on the line with the umbrella. And then at the next year, every mother at the line had umbrella.
That's why I carry him, because it's hot.
Yeah. And all that gear he had to wear, helmet, long sleeves.
Oh, you were holding it over him. Yeah. Oh, you're a trip.
Yeah. on the track. I mean, on the line. Sitting on the line.
Oh.
Well, here he is back here with the... Back here.
Did you lay that thing out?
You can use it. It's
hot.
Oh,
good. I'm good. He's
sure. Sure.
Sit here.
Okay.
So he comes back, sit
that's
back.
Fine.
Yeah,
wipes. Yeah, that's how I like it.
Just dipping into the
box. Oh, that was. 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 I think Philip was involved. Yeah, there he is. He
got
the
up.
Bottom man. I think he must have been the first one there. See, they all have orange socks now. You should be able to find Philip with just the orange socks.
Oh, that's right. Now I still find him by his... What's his pads? The only ones, like, sticking out.
Yeah, but two of them are like... Three of them are like...
Oh, yeah, I see that now.
And he's back in... Joe's got him right there.
Yeah, I'm, like, looking through the video. It's easier to see. Hard to see otherwise. Go, Philip.
Oh, flag the kid. Oh. All
right.
Man, who was it? Somebody over there on the other end. And they're arguing the point Joe anymore. Well, you want to sit up here with me, anybody?
I'm Matthew!
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. Come on, this one is that. I just got one.
Oh.
Am I doing something wrong here, Nancy?
Yeah, I think it's getting stuck on that thing there. It was just getting stuck on the rope.
On the rope. Go.
Look at here, buddy. What you got? Look at you now. Look. Well, now you can see it good in the shade.
No.
Is that
Philip?
Yep, that's Philip.
Okay. Remember last game, the last time you were there, he was running down the field with Jackson.
Oh, right, right. He took off. He's been doing good today.
Yeah, he has. What's that Mickey? Tell me what Mickey's doing. What's he doing? Oh, that's Pluto? Is that Pluto?
Go, Philip! Go, Philip! Get him! Get him! He was down below, but that's okay. He was doing really good at first.
Back left.
Yes, it is.
It's okay. He was trying. He was the first one at him, and then he lost him.
I was going to talk to him during the
talk to who, Philip?
No. I'm like, come on, Joe.
Hey, it works.
This ain't working, what they're doing.
Right.
Oh, God, you got me out. I'm saying that.
No. I just turned it back around. Go, Philip!
Oh, no!
Get out!
Who was that? That was Philip. That was Philip, John.
Get back over here!
Yeah. That's Philip right there. They had a flag, they get another chance.
Oh, I'm telling you, you gotta paint like a big X on his helmet and bright green.
Yeah, now that everybody wears orange socks, yeah.
I can't. Oh, wait, that kid's got something different going on. Is he a certain
person? He's in the backfield right here. Oh,
yeah, he's holding his face.
Anyone drop him off too early?
He's right there looking at Joe.
He's got his hand up by his mouth.
Like 12 o'clock.
Don't let anybody buy you! Trevor, hit the hole!
Shake it out.
You still see him trying to keep it.
Coming your way!
Go, Philip! Go, Philip!
Good job!
All right.
All right, so it's 7-0. No, 13-0.
Go, Philip! Go! Go! Who's that? Who?
Matthew. I think Philip hit one and Matthew hit the other.
Really? I've got to watch. It's right, because I know every now and then.
It's once a year.
Amazon will have a special, too. On the Ray-Bans, yeah. I just can't see Spetlon. I just wear these because these are my prescription.
I looked and looked for the special pair I got on Amazon, and somehow I got signed up for Amazon.
Go, Philip!
Go!
Go, Philip!
Thank you.
Oh, you want some, here, you want something else? Let me give him a snack or something.
Here, I know. This one is good. The other one you broke last time is good, but here. Put it on your arm.
Be gentle to it. Be gentle.
That's exactly what it is.
Right in the face. That is. That's like metal.
Does she have any, like, Neosporin or anything?
That's what's at the house. Yeah. It was inside. Took it out of his bag.
Don't break it, buddy. Put it on your lawn, okay? There you go. Like this. Now, Jackson's got one.
Oh, wow. Jackson, you're so handsome. Wow. I love it.
I see that.
You're so handsome. Can I have a kiss?
Look at that thing.
Can I have some yummies? Let me see. Come here.
Nah.
Oh, I love you.
Nah.
I see it. It's beautiful.
Oh, pretty.
So handsome.
Pretty, man.
Be gentle to it. Be gentle. Be gentle. Be gentle, baby. Be gentle.
That's really weird.
Oh, look at Jackson got a bracelet.
You are so handsome.
Can you say bracelet?
Bracelet.
Very good. Look at his pretty bracelet.
You. Look. Woo.
I love you.
Mama's going to eat you up. Oh. Take a bite
Phil,
out
oh,
of
oh, that was good. He got him. Phil, right here. Oh, no, that's 24. Keep getting mixed up between them.
Because they walk the same.
And then we
yeah, be gentle to it. Easy, be gentle. Okay? You're being so nice. Be gentle with it. Maybe, no, gentle, because it'll break.
It'll break.
We don't want it to break.
It'll be all gone if you break it.
So be gentle.
Any help you put on your arm? No. Easy, bud. Jackson. You want to look at the chicken?
Oh, boy, slide down a little.
I used to use those ice cubes. My dealers give me water throughout the day, you know, if I want to have my, I don't drink soda, I drink tea, I make my homemade tea.
Yeah, I like tea. Yeah. I mean, I think I drink a little bit,
I get woke up every morning at 6 o'clock, or 6:03, from the donkey, the neighbor's got a donkey now.
Oh my God.
Yeah. And then
you can put that in here. Is it empty?
Yeah, it's inside.
Right there. Oh!
Oh, buddy. Here, stand up. Let me see.
Yes, sir.
Is that on the...
That's not really worth it after 20 hours overtime.
So the next two games...
She's the 12th. Oh, okay. Because I remember I had gotten hired the 5th of September at my new company. And I remember she was born right around then. But I was in Dallas for training.
She went in labor on that 5th.
Oh, that's what it was. Because, yeah, she was in... I was in Dallas and Brittany wanted to fly out there, but Joe was away and she couldn't do it because I was in Dallas for doing training. Yeah. Not bad, but, you know...
Why don't you sit behind us? Where it's shaded.
Yeah, with a shade. You can sit.
Why don't you sit in the chair?
It's in the shade.
Sit in our chair.
You want to sit back here with him in the shade?
Go!
fill up! Keep going!
Go back and watch yelling.
Good try.
He's not even trying.
Boy, they're not hot.
Chickens.
Where's your chickens?
So they have a donkey next door now?
Yes.
Hee-haw. Is that the noise?
Yeah.
Why is he up there?
There it is. There's a chicken. You found it.
Is it a movie?
And a peacock. No, it's the neighbor's chicken pen.
Peacocks.
Peacocks, yeah.
Is it peacocks?
Okay. Yeah, yeah, right there.
Oh, I might want to go see him.
That's a peacock. Philip's saying, what is that? See the peacocks?
Go, Philip.
Oh my God, that was just a bunch of...
All right.
36919.
Is that a mocha?
Come on, guys.
Oh, that's good to tell.
I wanted to help him
version,
but
he's got
that much of a mocha. He's a great
chocolate. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, are they playing for an hour?
I was going to take him. It ain't going to be a long line.
Hey!
No, just it hurts.
Oh. They have to
do it. Wow. Here she comes for something.
This one apple. It was very imperative that you saved it.
That's not hers. That, she think, is she thinking that's her thing?
Is that?
She
no, she must. She knew, knows it's your son's, right?
Uh-huh.
Did she know that that was your son's apple, or her son's?
She thinks that's her stroller.
I'm not sure.
She thinks that's her stroller. You think?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Did she just set something there with you having no idea? Okay.
No, she told us.
It's your son's then.
Well,
yeah.
My nephew.
Your nephew. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, you look. That helmet is as big as your head.
Yeah.
Bigger. Honey, did you want to sit in this seat? In the
no,
shade?
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. That one's empty. You're doing good. Oh, you got to scoot a little more for a nanny to see. Thank you, boys.
We're still hungry.
You're still hungry? Okay, the game's only not going to be too much longer and you'll be able to eat. Right. Yeah. No, I agree. That's a good point. I know. It's okay.
Oh, we got still hungry. Video. Oh, how about Jackson on the sliding board? Jackson on the sliding board. Oh, the big boy shot. Go. He's on the big boy slide. Look at Jackson. Big boy slide. That's right. Look at him. Look at Jackson. Oh, he's on the big boy slide.
Why you always have to
stop? Oh, who's that?
Thank you, boys.
Next to me. Having a picture.
So
I sit right here.
Okay, you're good, baby. Oh, watch the other way, baby. Thank you. Just stay right there because I'm filming somebody. Thanks, honey. Go, Philip. Get up, Philip. Philip, get up.
Better sit up or Brian gets you.
Better sit up or you have to run 10 laps. Oh.
Scoot down just a little, Borky. Hey, Borky, scoot down just a tad, baby. Where's your water? Jackson.
On the monkey bars. Jackson, the swing.
Where is Philip?
Look at that.
Come on, boys. Hey. Whoa, be careful, honey. You need help. Can you help him, honey? He's stuck.
Well.
Okay, you got it. Get yourself up, baby. Be careful. Why don't you boys help him?
I know. I was about to say,
help each other. Yeah, help him. Sit up and that won't happen. Come on! Go, go! Oh, I got you.
Not
ESG. Oh my God, really?
Yeah, we all had to drive a couple times. At least I have a friend that drives a.
Did you?
We had to have it like that. It's hard. Those things are hard to drive. But what you're doing, you know, with now the motorhome is fine without a trailer, but you're having a trailer in a truck, a motorhome in a trailer, and you got to turn it the opposite way. I don't know how many of them does it with the boat.
Well, that's what Kenny. I remember. You think it's Philip?
It is
Philip. Is he up?
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Manny! Is he up?
Yeah.
Manny! Hooey!
I think that's Philip running right there. Is that Philip he usually sees? No?
Kind of.
Do you see Philip? I remember.
Oh, like when I found out he had one kid on a motorcycle.
Yay! Yay! Who went down? Who is it?
I don't know.
That was an excellent catch. That was an excellent catch.
I didn't know who went down.
Did you see it? That was awesome. I didn't like the way he was. I think I got it. The door was done. Jackson, be careful of that, because that's what hit you in the head before.
Hey, buddy.
Don't touch that. That's where you get the boo-boos.
That's what hit you in the head, remember? That's what it hurts. Be careful with it, okay? Remember it hit you? Is that
Philip?
No.
So. Like, attack it. And I'm not going to.
Papa!
Yes, Papa.
Yeah.
Did you hear me? Oh, sorry.
Would Nanny do it for you?
Say monkey.
Yeah, let Nanny do it. Come here. You want it?
Stay in the shade.
You got a year long. Oh, ready?
We want to do. We talked to Papa.
You just started.
Let's see. Oh. And we want to.
Chicken.
Chickens. Okay, let's find the chickens.
Okay. Can I take a bite out of you, Jackson? I just want a little bite. Take a little bite. You can see.
Whoa, what happened to my chickens?
Chickens!
Let's see, where are the chickens? Here, come here. Here's your chickens.
Putting on tight.
Oh. Jackson, where's your chicken? Here we go. Look.
Come on, go. All right, Box. All right. Way to go, Box.
Come over here.
Get over there. Are they getting ready to line up?
Hey, Matthew, come on! Let's go off the field! take to school all the time.
Oh, they're down to their 2-minute warning. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, chicken.
Look at that big rooster. Look at the big rooster.
Brittany said Catherine got some chickens. Did you see the Amish driving down on their horse and buggy?
Yeah.
And they had chickens in the back with their two little girls.
Oh, no, I didn't see that.
Hi, baby. Oh. Uh-oh, is he playing quarterback there?
Watch the ball. Sideline quarterback.
Get it!
Get him!
I can't tell who that is. Is it Philip?
Yay!
All right! Yay! Good job. All right, boys. Good, good. Is that him right there?
Yeah.
Watch the ball.
Come on, but yeah, backfield. See what he's saying?
Hey guys, wait right there. Wait there, right there.
Oh no, they got the
ball. Oh man. I did too. Pop goes the fill up.
Can you shut these parts? I'll shut these parts.
Okay, let's see if we can do it. Okay. Bye. There's a box sitting here in the hallway. I wonder what it is. Dun, 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 dun.
Open it, Mama.
You want me to open the box and see what's in it?
Yeah.
I hope it's nothing that's going to scare me. Don't be too loud because your brother's sleeping. Oh, gosh, you scare me.
You are 4 inches tall.
Let me see how tall you are.
I think Aunt Lori's six inches.
I think I'm 5 and a half inches.
Yes, you are.
You're 5 and a half inches. Look at my room. Look at my room.
Whoa. Bam! I'm sleeping here tonight. I'm taking over your room, and there's stars up there.
They glow in the dark.
Can you make it dark? I want to shut the sun out.
You know what?
The sun and make it dark.
You have to tell Aunt Lori about our... No. The things that we were flying... In the dark.
Drones?
No, drones. We like to, Philip and I do a lot of, shadows.
Oh, so we want to see?
Yeah, I do.
Come here. Come and see Jackson's room.
Let me see.
Okay, guys. Isn't
that
what? He got a new bed.
Oh my gosh, it's like a queen size bed.
It is a queen size bed. Because he rolls around too much. He ends up on the floor.
Oh my God, I want one of those. I love that frame.
It was from IKEA. Is it beautiful? The bed's nice.
Did you hurt your leg?
No. Come see Mommy and Dad. Come see Mommy and Daddy's room.
Jackson just got up from his nap.
You want to see Mommy and Daddy's room?